ko, di ko kinakailap. Marami nang nakilala, kaliwat kanan doon dyan, pero sa'yo naramdaman at sa'yo natagpuan.
Kasama si Rabbit.
Okay.
Tara.
Hindi ako marunong sumayaw.
Dala dito kung di ka marunong sumayaw.
Gusto ko lang patunayan sa'yo na hindi puro basketball ang alam ko.
Eddie, patunayan mo.
Oops, teka!
Bakit tayo nandito?
I like playground. Are you cold?
Medyo. Bakit mo gusto sa playground?
Kasi the kids who play here, they just play. Hindi nila iniisip na marami madidisappoint kung hindi nila magawa. They don't have to be perfect. Parang when I'm with you, nawawala ang lahat ng pressures.
Bukas ng gabi, pumunta ka sa bahay. Gagawin natin yung project.
Okay.
7 o'clock. Promise?
Sure.
Anong kinalaman niya sa kaso natin?
Wala po.
Eh, bakit mo pa kinukwento?
Eh, kasi po, nakakakilig.
G2, paupo ka.
What's going on, guys?
Concern si Coach sa performance mo at sa dedication mo sa game.
In fact, hindi lang si Coach ang concern. Lahat din kami. Lalo na yung kuya mo.
Lagi kang late mo eh.
Nalilate ka na rin sa practice.
Tapos nang mamadali pang umalis.
Where's your mind at, bro?
Sino ba?
Si Indi.
Ha? Huh? Look, ako nga may girlfriend. Pero hindi ko pinapabayaan ang game ko dahil lang sa kanya.
Girlfriend mo na ba?
Hindi.
Eh ano, date lang.
Hindi rin.
Eh ano?
Kaklase ko siya sa lab.
Eh kaklase lang pala eh.
Eh bakit siya nagiging sagabal sa laro mo kung kaklase lang?
Know your priorities, bro.
Namili ka. Basketball, the game you love, the key to a brighter future, o yung kaklase mo lang?
Choose basketball, dude.
Basketball, 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 basketball.
Guys. Bro. Bro, it's my last year, man. It's my dream to win a championship together. I want to make mom and dad proud. I know you have it here, man, in your heart. Bata pa tayo. It's been me and you. It really hurts seeing you throw it all away like this. So why don't you do it for me?
Sorry I'm late.
Teka, teka, teka. Sino nagsabi sa'yo pwede kang pumasok?
Ha?
Hindi ka pwedeng pumasok.
Kala ko, gagawin natin yung project.
You're late. You're not just late. You're incredibly, undeniably, ridiculously late. Kanina pa ako nag-aantay.
Yeah, I'm sorry. Naipit kasi ako sa practice.
Pero may usapan tayo.
Alam ko, kaya nga, I said I'm sorry, di ba?
I expected you to keep your promise.
Hmm. What's wrong with you? Bakit pinapalaki mo ang pagiging late ko?
Hindi ko pinapalaki.
Obviously, pinapalaki mo. Indi, look, I had a tough day. Daming pressure sa practice.
That excuse is unacceptable. Dapat alam mo kung anong priorities mo. Dapat alam mo kung anong importante.
Naubos na nga lahat ng oras ko dito sa project natin. Considering, I have a lot more important things to do.
So, hindi pala importante sa'yo ang... si Rabbit?
Huh?
I don't know why I even trusted someone like you!
Like me?
Like you! You're unreliable, you're disgusting, you're stupid!
Ganyan ba talagang tingin mo sa akin?
Ayoko na makita pagmumukha mo. Your face, your visage, your physiognomy!
Okay, fine! No problem! Los problemas muchos! Huh.
Mas lalo no problem for me! And the correct translation is, no problema!
Nang di naman